What is up, everybody? The game had to happen tonight. He could only play later tomorrow. And here we go. Got 16 of you here. AAC is hosting now. Teddy's here. Let's win a playoff game, shall we? I kind of like having less of you here, to be honest. We got the real ones here to cheer me on. And less distractions. What do you say, Teddy? Can we do it? He thought we were getting ready to go to bed. Good starting field position here. If I'm not responding to a lot of chats this game, it's because I'm in the zone. Oh, Jesus. That is not who I was intending to throw to there, but it worked out. I think it would have been a first down if Kelsey would have caught it, though. You gotta wake up in 6 hours for an exam. You can't miss this game, though. I think I'm gonna put Tyreek Hill on punt return this week. All right, we gotta have this. He was so happy on the couch, and then he found out he had to go stream. Dang, nice tackle. Juwan Bentley. You lie down? Lie down, buddy. Third and four, we're on his 40. Could be four down territory here. Put him in a blender. Great play. Teddy can't even keep his eyes open right now. He's so tired. He was so ready for bed. Swift, let's go. What an opening drive. Let's go. Hmm. I had a feeling that's what the play was coming. I wanted to double him with the safety, and maybe it would have worked, but good play. I think I'm going to go corners by overall. Oh, that was a gamble. What's up, Tense Human? It is a late stream. What are you doing up so late? We had to get her done. Otherwise, we might not have been able to play till Sunday. CJ Henderson's hurt. That's not good. Can't really match up by overall now. Or maybe it's more important than ever. Ready to break. That's gonna put what's his name in? Ugh, that sucks. That's a huge loss. Kadar Hallman is going to have to step up. I'm going to make a little depth chart adjustment, actually, because that's huge. We are actually going to switch Bracey into number two, and then Thornhill is going to step into the slot corner position. And then in base, I'll put Thornhill back in there. That's why we build depth. Get him. Let's go.
Hi, Ted.
He just wants to go to sleep so bad. Let's go. AT Gator. Pretty quiet, dude. Pretty quiet. 80 weapons. Oh my God, Hopkins. What a catch. Jesus Christ. I thought he for sure got the animation where it comes out at the end. I mean, he did. He just happened to hold on to it. Fuck, dude. That sucks. What a catch. Oh, this could go. Come on, Swift. Woo! Let's go. What an answer. Good job, Teddy. Boop. Thank you. Who's the... Which formation has the... I always... Is it even? Where both edge rushers come. Just the cover three where both edge rushers come. I can't find it. Oh, there it is. Pinch dog three. This season did absolutely fly by. It was ridiculous. We were advancing at such a fast rate. There's a sack. Solomon Thomas, baby. Way to win. What's up, Devin? Debon? This is season 5, but welcome to the stream, bro. Glad you could make it on the odd hours of the day. Nice! Way to knock that out. Perfect hit stick. I was trying to get depth to cover that, too. I saw that that was coming. Good tackle. See if we can hold him to a field goal. Nice, perfect timing. Louie, what are you doing up? Jesus. What was I doing there? I could have picked that maybe. Ah. DeAndre Hopkins is just killing me. Shocker. Ooh. Okay. Really blew that one up. Yes. Oh my god. Alright, that's the same animation Hopkins got, and the running back finally dropped it. I was ready for that too, just a great throw. Alright. Good hold. Let's keep this offense up here. Teddy finally laid down. Good scramble. Let's go. right into him.
Damn.
I was hoping he was going to drop that, man. My boy Carter Coughlin hurting me in the playoffs. Hold on to it. Mahomes, for those that caught the Week 17 stream, Mahomes had an epic, what was it, 82-yard touchdown run? It was unbelievable. I'm not sure what he was doing there. Yikes. Three possessions, three touchdowns. Ashay, we have fumbling sliders at like 85 or something. Fumbles are pretty rare in this league, even with quarterbacks. Shootout. Just don't give up any big plays. Keep holding them in the red zone. Oh. Solomon Thomas, have a day, young man. Although he's a bit of an older man at this age. Hopkins is his whole offense right now. Man, he is cooking me right now. We can hold though. Oh, whoa, what? Okay. This is crazy. Are you not entertained? We get the ball. Or no, we started with the ball. Agreed, that is definitely for the best, Wreck. No! Thank God he dropped that. Why did Mahomes throw that so far inside? Jesus. That would have sucked. I'm so glad he dropped that, because fucking I don't know why Mahomes left that so far inside on a curl route. Chill. Yikes. Agreed, user pick. We can pin him with 2 minutes left. Maybe get the ball back. Oh, fuck. Barely touched it, too. Yikes. It's gonna be really sad if we are down at half after what the great first half we had on offense, at least. Pickett, yes, Hill. I swear to God, if that's defensive pass interference somehow. What the fuck? Are you serious? How? That's some horse shit, dude. I don't even know what happened, but just my luck. I have the worst playoff luck, I swear to God. My playoff game last year was literally a joke. Dang, 50 viewers at 2 in the morning? Just no touchdowns. God, what a buzzkill, dude. We had a chance to score a touchdown there before half, and it got called back for some bullshit pass interference. All right. Exciting first half. We got to kick off. Hopefully we can play some defense. Absolutely, D-Bon. Especially if this is your first time seeing this. We do it differently here. It's much more enjoyable. Ready, ready. That's the type of comment I expect at 2 in the morning. That was just a terrible, terrible play call. Defense, I can't complain. They're showing up. Good tackle, Lee. Just like that, we're losing. Sorry, buddy. Did I spook you? I'm nervous, Eddie. I'm nervous. What coverage was that? Just man? Jesus, that linebacker covered up that wheel route perfectly. Come on, defense. Got him. Tyus Bowser, 2.5 sacks. What are we doing? Get out. What are we doing? Get out there. Good tackle. Good job. Flip field position. Let's get a good punt. Return. What a perfect punt. Wow, this game is flustering me at the moment. I am very nervous at the moment. Great spin by Tyreek. Oh my God, what a play. Man, that Tyreek speed is just different. It's just different. Put it in, boys. You can't fucking tell me that's not a touchdown. Look at that shit. Unbelievable. He literally came down on the damn goal line. Look at that. Dude, how do you not truck in here? I'm running it again. There it is. All right, defense, give me a play. Good D, good D. This game is hella stressful. Get it! Oh! Oh my God, these fucking pass interferences. That's twice now. Can't catch a break. Who knows where this game would be without those two pass interferences? That was a potential 10-point swing before half. I didn't see it. Maybe there was pass interference, but it seemed like a phantom call to me. Good D. Come on, force something stupid, Helwiggy. You know you want to. Got him. All right. Field goal wins it. We got clocks on our side. Returnable. Bad return, though. What a run! Nice catch, let's go! Whew. I'm gonna get a little aggressive here. Potentially. I hate the idea of having to kick a field goal for the win. Oh my God, Mahomes! Oh my God, Mahomes has turned into just a beast of a scrambler lately. drive, Marcus. Come on. Don't fuck it up. Whew. Nailed it. Come on. Ice this bitch. I will absolutely give that up all day. God, dude, this is so suspenseful. No! Well, he's not in field goal range yet, so what does he do? At least I don't think he is. Oh my god, dude. He can hit this. Oh, why did I not ice him? Okay, he missed it. I iced him by not icing him. Whew. We won a playoff game. We did it. Oh. What a game. That was just a beautiful game, man. My heart is racing. I'm not going to be able to sleep till 5 in the morning now. I made him... I iced him by making him overthink it. By forcing him to look at the kick meter. He choked. Wow. What a game. We finally got the monkey off our back. And thank you for watching, guys. I did not expect a showing like that this late at night, but that was fun. All right, good night, guys.